this one, you're going to be getting all kinds of reactions on everything from cheerleaders, but I don't want you to spend the whole game giving it to the cheerleaders. So on this one, you
Good evening, football fans, and welcome to Gail Wickersham Stadium for tonight's varsity matchup between the Sioux City West Wolverines and your Abraham Lincoln Lynx. It's time to announce your Lynx starters for tonight's game. Number 3, Austin Lippert. Number 5, Jace Kepler. Number 7, Max Cundiff. Number 8, Carlos Andrade. Number 10, Etienne Higgins. Number 12, Andy Victor. Number 18, Wes Brown. Number 20, Nick Keller. Number 22, Wade Brown. Number 26, Caden McDowell. Number 28, Joe Mangi. Number 32, Gavin Goldsberry. Number 33, Stephen Smith. Number 36, Ryan Ortega. Number 46, Miguel Olivares. Number 53, Hunter Poe. Number 60, Caden DeSantiago. Number 65, Warren Summers. Number 68, Colin Kerger. And number 70, Drew Wilson. The starters for your Abraham Lincoln Lynx. Thank you. draw your attention to the video board for this special sportsmanship message.
The Iowa High School Athletic Association, Iowa Girls High School Athletic Association, and Hamilton High School believe good sportsmanship to be a top priority. Good sportsmanship should not only be a responsibility of the coaches and athletes, but also for the fans of tonight's game.
Please remember that a ticket to tonight's game is a privilege to observe and support high school athletes.
Please be an excellent role model by positively supporting the team in every way possible.
Thank you for supporting ALHS athletics and making good sportsmanship the number one priority.
Saturday morning, August through October. Jenny Ed Sports.
Gentlemen, introducing your 2022 Abraham Lincoln Marching Links. Everyone on your feet for the ALHS fight song. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to welcome our visitors and their fans to Gail Wickersham Stadium, the Sioux City West Wolverines. the colors tonight are being presented by the Air Force Junior ROTC, Unit IA951. Cadets Welsh, Rollers, and Hibbert are under the command of Cadet Conants. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem, and we ask that you remain standing and silent until the color guard is off the field. Have one more round of applause for our Abraham Lincoln Marching Links and our Junior ROTC cadets. The officials for tonight's game are Felix Mitchell, Bob McLaughlin, AJ Johnson, Ryan Cotton, and Alta Council. The officials for tonight's game. At this time, we also need all students to make sure you are heading to the student section. And please head over to the student section. No loitering by the concession stand or the bathrooms or under the bleachers. And if you are a student, you need to be sitting or standing in the student section. Thank you. Thank you. If you are missing a debit card, it is at the concession stand. Again, we have a lost debit card. It will be left at the concession stand. Take over first and 10 at the 27-yard line. Let's see, and Higgins for the quarterback keeper. Tackled by number 81. That's good enough for a Lynx first down. McDowell with the carry. Tackled with it by number 79, Chris Lugo. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Keaton McDowell with a carry. Tackle by number 10, Alonzo Cota. Loss on the play. It'll be third down.
Yes, it is. Why is it down?
The pass by Higgins is complete to number 5, Jace Kepler. And that's good enough for a Lynx first down.
Good.
by Higgins for the group number three, Austin Edwards. By number 32, Travis Davis. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. It'll be second down.
You need to stay on him. Brock will switch the camera. Now you're ready to go. Okay? And has it.
Have
the idea?
Etienne Higgins with the quarterback keeper.
Make sure you don't do it linear. Don't do it real fast. Linear.
Tackle by number 81, Elliot Rainbow. It'll be third down and one. Tackled by number 58, Steelers, Stonehofer. Big loss on the play and on fourth down. Back to receive the punt is number 32, Travis Davis. Number 18, Antonio Medina Jr. with the quarterback keeper. Tackled by number 51. Stephen Smith. It'll be third down from the 30-yard line. Thank you. That ball start penalty will move the ball back 5 yards and it will be fourth down. Good enough for Wolverine, first down. First and 10 at the 38-yard line. Of a few yards on the play, brings up second down. Medina Jr. Quarterback keeper, tackled by Stephen Smith and Wes Brown. Official timeout. Seven is Sierra Douglas. Missing a debit card, it is at the concession stand. Caden McDowell with the carry, tackled by 56 Logan Carroll. Short gain on the play, makes it second down. Etienne Higgins, with the quarterback keeper, tackled by number 32, good enough for another Lynx first down. Higgins with the quarterback keeper. tackled by number 55, Jacob Foley. Gain of about 6 yards on the play. The pass by Higgins is complete to Caden McDowell. Tackled by number 10, and good enough for another Lynx first down. McDowell with the carry. Tackled by number 19, Tyrell Lafferty. Gain of about 3.5 yards on the play. It'll be second down. McDowell with the carry. Tackled by number 81. That's good enough for another Lynx first down. Caden McDowell with a carry. Tackled by Terrell Lafferty. Gain of about 4 yards on the play. Brings up second down. The pass is complete to number 5, Jace Kepler. Tackled by number 55, Jacob Woods. It'll be third down and 1. McDowell with the carry. No gain on the play. It'll be fourth down. Higgins with the quarterback keeper who takes it into the end zone for a Lynx attempt by number 8, Carlos Andrade, is good. Making the score in 7, Wolverine 0. Thank you. Number 32, Travis Davis with the kickoff return. Tackled by number 36, Ryan Ortega. The Wolverines will take over first and 10. The 22-yard line. Back in the game, a quarterback for the Wolverines, number 18, Antonio Medina Jr. Medina Jr. with the quarterback keeper, tackled by number 28, Joe Manji, number 22, Ray Brown. No gain on the play, it'll be second down. Medina Jr. at the quarterback keeper. Tackled by number 32, Gavin Goldsberry. It'll be third down and two. And that's the end of the first quarter. With the score, Lynch 7, Wolverine 0. Let's have a round of applause for the NLHS Spirit Squad, ladies and gentlemen. The cheerleaders, marching band, and the dance team who will be performing at halftime. Good enough for Wolverine first down. Banzo with the carry. Tackled by 51, Brett Ramsey. No gain on the play. Makes it second down. Correction, gain of about a yard on the play. Banzo with the carry, tackled by 12, Andy Hichter. Gain of one on the play, makes it third down. The pass by Medina Jr. falls incomplete. It'll be fourth down. Andrade is good. Making the score is 13. Travis Davis with the kickoff return, tackled by number 36, Ryan Ortega. The Wolverines will take over first and 10. Banta with the carry, tackled by 6, Caden Dorr. Loss of 2 yards on the play. Makes it 2nd down. Anton carry, tackled by 20, Nick Keller. Big loss on the play, makes it 3rd down and long. By Medina Jr., intended for number 23, Scott Falls, incomplete. It'll be 4th down. After a false start penalty, we'll back the ball up 5 yards. Again, it'll be 4th down and long. The punt is out of bounds. Lynch will take over. 1st and 10 at the Wolverine 25-yard line. Ball is fumbled and recovered by the Lynx. Loss of 10 yards on the play. 2nd down and 20. The pass by Higgins is complete. 26, Caden McDowell. Loss of a yard on the play. Makes it 3rd down and 21. The pass by Higgins intended for number 40, Carson Falls, incomplete. It'll be 4th down and long. The ball is fumbled and recovered by the Lynx. Recovered by the Lynx, number 26, Caden McDowell. who retain possession of the ball, first and 10, at the 15-yard line. Higgins with the quarterback keeper, tackled by number 19. Was good enough for another Lynx first down. It'll be first and goal. McDowell with the carry. tackled by 18, Antonio Medina Jr. Loss of about 4 yards on the play. Pass by Higgins is complete to number 8, Carlos Andrade. It'll be third down and goal. Quarterback keeper by Etienne Higgins. Short gain on the play. It'll be fourth down and goal. Timeout was called by Sioux City West. At this time, we're going to ask that all homecoming court members please report to the south end zone, the area by the south end zone. Again, all homecoming court members please meet Mr. Navanga by the south end zone. Thank you. I want to correct what I announced earlier. We're going to ask all homecoming court members to meet Mr. Novotny at the start of halftime by the Fred Baher building. And all homecoming court members meet Mr. Novotny by the Fred Maher building at the start of halftime. Medina Jr., with the quarterback keeper, tackled by 12, Andy Fichter. Gain of a yard on the play, makes it second down. With a carry. The ball was fumbled. The ball was fumbled and recovered by the Lynx. Down with the carry, who takes it into the end zone for another their attempt by Carlos Andrade is good. Making the score, Lynx 21, Wolverine 0. Turner is tackled by number 18, Wes Brown. Wolverines will take over first and 10 at the 31-yard line. Dina Jr. is complete to number 13, the Marion Mothershead. Tackled by 18, Wes Brown. Loss of a couple yards on the play, it'll be second down. Dina Jr.'s pass is complete. Complete to 19, Tyrell Lafferty. It'll be third down. Third down at about 6 yards. Their 5-yard penalty on the Lynx for encroachment. It'll be third down and one for the Wolverines. Number 21, Banta with the carry. Tackled by 12, Andy Fichter. That's good enough for a Lynx for Wolverines first down. Interception return. Yeah. The pass by Higgins is complete to number 6, Caden Dorr, and the Lynx 2-point conversion is good. Making the score, Lynx 29, Wolverines 0. Take over first and 10 at the 20-yard line. Second down. Number 21, Abanta with the carry. Tackled by 12, Andy Fichter. Maybe third down and 2. On the play, makes it fourth down. Timeout Lynx. Will take over first and 10 at the Wolverine 44-yard line. Mm-hmm. McDowell with the carry, tackled by number 19. Good enough for another Lynx first down. The pass by Higgins is complete to number 3, Austin Lever, for another Lynx touchdown. By Carlos Andrade is good, making the score Lynx 36, Wolverine 0. Davis with the kickoff return. Wolverines will take over first and 10. The tackler was number 32, Gavin Goldsberry. Medina Jr. is complete. Number 23, Nathan Scott. Tackled by 36, Ryan Ortega. Good enough for a Wolverine first down. Sincere Douglas is complete to number 13, Lamarian Mothershead. Tackled by 18, Wes Brown. It'll be second down. Number 21, Alex Manta. Carry, tackled by, or run out of bounds by number 18, Wes Brown. The third down. The pass by Sincere Douglas falls incomplete, but there is a flag on the field. Helmet-to-helmet hit results in a 15-yard penalty and a Wolverine first down. The timeout was called by Sioux City West. Pass by Sincere Douglas falls incomplete, broken up by 18. Wes Brown, and that brings us to halftime. The score, Lynx 36, Wolverine 0. dance team, ladies and gentlemen. Great job, ladies. At this time, we'd like to introduce the Abraham Lincoln High School 2022 homecoming courts. Starting with our freshman representatives, Ella Bogas, daughter of Andrea Burns and Jeff Bogas. Ella is a cheerleader here at AL. And the male freshman representative, Garrett Foster, son of Doug Foster and Sharon Wilson. Garrett is a member of the band here at AL. Next, our sophomore representatives, Kaylin Huerta, daughter of Jolene and Sam Huerta. Kaylin is a member of our soccer program. And Becky Johnson, son of Matt and Jill Johnson. Beckett plays basketball here at AL. Up next, our junior representatives, Melody Flanker, daughter of Megan and Nate Flanker, and Joey Hibberts, son of Tamara and Matthew Hibberts. And now, our homecoming king and queen candidates. Our first pair, queen candidate Megan Addison, daughter of Jason and Liz Addison, and king candidate Bryson Patlin, son of Amber and David Patlin. Next, we have queen candidate Trista Baker, daughter of Kim and Jody Baker, and king candidate Wade Brown, son of Melissa and Jason Brown. Up next, queen candidate Ella Bass, daughter of Rob and Janelle Bass, and king candidate Owen Wilcoxon, son of Dawn and Joe Wilcoxon. Our next pair, queen candidate Gina Carl, daughter of Denise and Todd Carl, and king candidate Drew Wilson, son of Kasha and Tim Wilson. Up next, queen candidate Mia Garcia, daughter of Lisbeth Collin and Jose Garcia Jr., and Luis Rodriguez, son of Erica Estudillo. And our last pair, queen candidate Ashley Zuniga Solorio, daughter of Rosa Solorio and Leonardo Zuniga, and Lucas Fitch, son of David and Katrina Fitch. Let's have one more round of applause for our 2022 homecoming courts. It is now my pleasure to announce that your 2022 homecoming queen is Mia Garcia. And your 2022 Abraham Lincoln High School homecoming king is Luis Rodriguez. Congratulations to Mia Garcia, Luis Rodriguez, and all of our homecoming court members. Tonight's halftime entertainment, your 2022 marching lights present the opener to this year's show titled Queen of Soul. You'll recognize the 1967 single that reached number 8 on the Billboard Top 100, A Natural Woman. A year later, Miss Aretha Franklin released another single to climb to number 7 on the Billboard charts. She landed her 7th top 10 hit with the song titled Think. The marching links are under the field direction of drum major Aubrey Pompano. Drum major Aubrey Pompano, is your band ready? Abraham Lincoln Marching Links, the field is yours.
Thank you.
Let's have one more round of applause for the Abraham Lincoln Marching League. Thank you. the Wolverines will receive the second half kickoff. A reminder to all students to please return to the bleachers and the student section for the second half. Again, all students, please return to the bleachers for the second half. There should be no loitering by the concession stand or the restrooms. Thank you. Number 32, Travis Davis with the return, tackled by number 46, Miguel Olivares. Wolverines will take over first and 10 at the 23-yard line. Number 21, Cal Expansa with a carry. Tackled by 12, Andy Victor. It'll be second down and short. Now in at quarterback for the Wolverines, number 7, Simpson Douglas. Good enough for a Wolverine, the first down. Tackled by 12, Andy Fichter. Medina Jr. with the carry. Tackled by number 12, Andy Victor. Short loss on the play. It'll be second down. The pass by Sincere Douglas continued. For number 23, Nathan Scott falls incomplete. Broken up by number 36, Ryan Ortega. It'll be third down. Medina Jr. with the carry. Tackled by 22, Reed Brown. It'll be fourth down. punter's knee was down. The Lynx will take over, first and 10, inside the 25-yard line. McDowell with the carry, tackled by 56, Logan Correll. Loss of 4 yards on the play, will be second down. Keaton McDowell with the carry. Tackled by 9, Jason Joseph. It'll be 3rd down and 10. Pass attempt by Etienne Higgins is incomplete. It'll be 4th down. The screen pass by Etienne Higgins is complete to Caden McDowell. Tackled by 19, Terrell Lafferty. The Wolverines will take over on downs, 1st and 10. Douglas with the quarterback keeper, tackled by 20, Nick Keller. Loss of 2 yards on the play, it'll be 2nd down. Dina Jr. with the carry. Run out of bounds by number 36, Ryan Ortega. It'll be 3rd down. Dina Jr. with the carry, tackled by 12, Andy Fickner. Good enough for Wolverine, 1st down. First and 10 Wolverines, the 33-yard line. Pass by Sincere Douglas is complete to number 13, the Marion Weathersman. However, there is a flag on the field. Number 7, Sincere Douglas with the quarterback keeper. Run out of bounds by 32, Gavin Goldsberry. There is a flag on the play. Douglas falls incomplete. He's second down. With the carry, tackled by 32, Aaron Goldsberry. No gain on the play, makes it third down. Banta with the carry, tackled by 12, Andy Fichter. Sincere Douglas with the quarterback keeper. Ran out of bounds by 58, Ashton Friction. Douglas is intercepted by 43, Trent Washington Tolman. Tackled by 13, Laverian Mothershead. That brings us to the end of the third quarter. With the score, Lynx 36, Wolverine 0. Watts with the quarterback keeper. Tackled by Alvin Rodriguez and Terrell Lafferty. No gain on the play. And second down. Joe Manji with the carry. Gain of about 5 yards on the play and brings up third down. Watts with the quarterback keeper. Tackled by 58, Cielo Stonehofer. That'll be fourth down and two. The ball is fumbled and recovered by the Wolverines, who will take over first and 10 at the Lynx 40-yard line. Pass by Douglas falls incomplete. It'll be second down. The ball is fumbled and recovered by the quarterback. Loss of 7 yards on the play. It'll be third down. Thank you. A pass by Douglas is intercepted by number 45, Justin Royalty. By Ross is complete. It's number 30. However, a holding penalty will back the ball up. Penalty by the Wolverines will move the ball up 5 yards. Watts with the quarterback keeper. Tackled by 79, Chris Lugo. It'll be second down. Number 30 with the carry. Tackled by number 23, Nathan Scott. Good enough for another Lynx first down. Ball is fumbled and recovered by the Wolverines. They will take over first and 10 at their 15-yard line. Thank you. That's the end of the game. The Lynx put it in the books and defeat the Wolverines 36-0.
Yeah.